guys, Hercules here, and welcome to another Batman episode. In the last episode, we defeated this guy. Actually, he died because stuff. Yeah, and now I have to do an upgrade again, but I did it the last time we played, and I unlocked this one. I have to press what? Combo, yes. I'm gonna upgrade this one. Shift plus left click, and I have to choose direction after 8 hits go. Alright, now I have to continue. I don't know from where.
Batman, I'm over here!
I don't go here. Hello.
It came out of nowhere.
Whatever.
Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security didn't lock.
Is this... Oh, hello, okay.
Joker.
Who cares about that?
Transport system is down. Best I can do is
Russian Commissioner Gordon.
Sorry.
That should be easy.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Where do I have to go? Over there. Take the left. Okay. With me. Right.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father. Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
Okay, here we go. I don't know how to take it right.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a...
Am I wrong? I'm going in the right direction.
Great detective, miss.
Yeah, what up?
Ow! Me and Frankie go way back! I got him out of the spot of the father a few years ago. So when I need security help, you're all mad with the button now?
You hit like a girl!
He's down.
Holding cells. I'm set.
So what's the plan?
Detective mode. Why not? I have to scan something. Oh yeah, traces and stuff.
I'm in the right place. Just need to isolate something I can link to the guard that clubbed Gordon.
Isolate something.
Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up.
There we go.
I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Follow traces of alcohol.
What the hell happened?
I feel like that, B-Man! No
No way you're following us now. Yeah. Until me and Mr. J are ready for you.
You think so, bitch?
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow him, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Harleen Quinzel. Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it.
No.
One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Anyway, I have to go from here. Here we go. What is this? Where the hell do I have to go? Oh! So I have to go backwards, okay. Door locked. All right, I'm back in the room. I believe this is where. Yes. Forgot about that. I can climb with that. I can climb up here. Can I? Yes.
Hey, Babs! I know you can hear me. I've got a little something for you to listen to.
All right.
Harley and Frank are nearly out of the building with the old man. How are they going to?
What the freak is this? Oh! I didn't see that. I don't have that thingy right now. Or do I have? No, I don't. Get freaking damage. I supposed to do? Why am I stuck?
Warning. Multiple security breaches on level B4.
Okay.
Warning. Multiple security breaches on level A6. Warning, Arkham intensive treatment is at code red alpha.
So get up there somehow.
Warning, Arkham intensive treatment is under emergency lockdown.
God damn it.
And escape.
God damn it. God freaking damn it. Why do I have to look down? I don't want to look down.
Alert, alert. We are currently experiencing a category red alpha security alert. This is not a drill. Report to your section.
Where do I have to go? Excuse me? What the frick is this? Oh, hello.
Will Warden Sharp please make his way to the secure unit? I repeat, will Warden Sharp please go to the secure unit?
Why cannot get this one?
These guards didn't put up much of a
fight. Hello?
Joker was right. This is easy.
Bring it home!
They don't stand a chance.
This guard always...
He's here!
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. We need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
Yeah. hear that, even though it's not loud. This guy.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me? Oh, look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning?
Hi.
I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way.
Shut the fuck up, took it.
Joker here, with a quick update on what's new in the asylum. Attention,
hi.
We have an escaped patient, dresses like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Batman better not try.
Batman better not try. You dead? Why you open that shit? There's only one more.
Whoever kills the Batman wins the grand prize. A night out with Harley.
A night out with Harley.
So I'm your first, and I took.
Oh,
my father. So when they say, never forget your first time. I'll try to make it memorable for you.
Oh, you already have. Tell me, why do you do the things you do?
Why do you think I do it?
Fame, notoriety, a desire to stand out from the crowd, a wicked sense of humor.
Good. How did you figure me out, Doc?
Bye-bye. We did it.
Did you really think it was going to be that easy, Bat? I've sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with things, Oz.
Joker wants him found. Spread out.
He could be anywhere.
What do they have?
Eyes open. Now move.
Oh, I have an upgrade. Can I? Yes. Upgrade this one.
I'm gonna do it.
Of course I'm here.
Listen, man, I'm reasonably sure there's no truth to the rumor Batman drinks human blood. At least I
come here, come here, down.
Come on, wake up.
Come on.
Find him a word next, you hear me? Batman!
Can I stay up here? Yes.
nothing. Not even sure he's real. I mean, I've seen loads of people dressed up in my time, but who knows? Even one of you could be the Batman.
Split out!
I'll find you. Do you hear me?
Yes, I do.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here.
What the fuck? Please give me what I have to do next. Please, 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 please.
Challenges and well, you'll see. Ready for your first one?
Yes.
Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Portrait. Is it here?
I said, don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Yes, I know, but where this should be? Oh, oh my God.
So you did it. Well done. I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Okay.
Massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance.
Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate.
Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the
Bowles.
Good.
Alright, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna end it here because it goes long. So yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you like it. Hit the like button if you do. Also subscribe if you haven't already for more gaming videos. And I really hope to see you in the next one. But till then, see you in the next one. But till then, have a really great day. Bye bye.